Hi, Glenkirk Church friends and family. Pastor Tim Peck here. As we continue to navigate this public health crisis, and as we pray for those who are fighting for their lives and those who are grieving or profoundly impacted by this crisis, can I encourage us to check in today and to pray for the students in our lives? I'm thinking particularly of the middle school, high school, and college students that we come in contact with. Just recently, I had the opportunity to talk to and to pray with a college senior in his last semester of college. And because of this crisis, all of his classes have moved online. He's had to move off campus, and his graduation commencement ceremony has been postponed. All important events for his school to take in light of this crisis, but having a profound impact on him. While these kinds of situations may seem trivial in comparison to the life and death situations others are facing, for these students, for many of them, this is the most challenging situation they've ever been in, and it is going to have a profound impact on them for years to come. So pray for those students in your lives. Check in with them to see how they're processing what's happening. I believe that this public health crisis could have the potential of being a kind of watershed event for this generation, similar to the 9/11 attacks for a previous generation or the Pearl Harbor attack for generations before. And if this crisis has that kind of profound effect on this emerging generation, they'll not only remember how challenging it was for them, but they will even more so remember how the adults in their lives responded. They'll remember how their parents and their teachers, their pastors, their coaches, their professors, their mentors responded. They'll remember whether we lived out the faith and the values that we have been trying to pass on to them their entire lives. They're watching. And so as we seek to live out our faith in Jesus, as we seek to be the church and to not only look out for those that we care about, but to look out for the vulnerable in our community, as we seek to continue to draw close to God's heart in prayer, to continue to worship together, even if it's online, these students are watching. Invite them into your faith during this time. Thanks for listening, and God bless you.